Now for the Mavericks. Oh, a hard foul by Morris. And Doncic up. He wants to go back at him. As we just mentioned, these two have had a bit of a history. Of course, it was in that last game where Morris walked behind Doncic. He said it was unintentional, but stepped on his sneaker, knocking it off. Doncic with that left ankle injury.
And to me, this is clearly a flagrant. Clearly.
Well, there's two things that are clear here. That's a flagrant foul.